Hi, Brian here with Local Pulse Marketing with a Google Plus for Business tutorial on how to customize your public profile and a couple little extra tips for you that I'm going to squeeze into this short video. So why don't we get started? I'm sitting here for a client. I'm setting up their Google Plus business page. It's a construction company, and really what we're going to do first is if we're over on home here, we want to go over to this little circle with a little man in the side. That's the profile. So we're going to go edit that. Okay, so we're over here on the profile side of things on Google Plus for Business, right? We want to click on this Edit Profile button right here in the top right. Once you see this red bar, that's when you know you can start editing. Once you're done editing, you're going to come back up here and hit click Done Editing. But by the way, this is first and foremost, you can actually change your company name or your name on your Google Plus business page profile. Just a little note though, once you change your name, you cannot change it for another 30 days, Google Plus policy. So good to know. Right here in this blue area, you can look to add 5 photos that best represent your company and what you guys have to offer, services, products, etc. Right? Maybe a little bit about the social side or human side of your business and some people, some employees or whatnot, right? When you're on this About page right here, you get to actually edit all this stuff: introduction, hours, website, contact info, and even this little box over here. So let's get started, right? Introduction first, let's click on it. And the cool thing about the introduction here is that you can actually bold, italicize, underline, you can put a link, you can put bullets, numbers, and it's really some cool stuff, right? So I have some stuff already prepped out for my client. So let me get that stuff. This is the introduction, and actually, do not think that there's a character limit for this either. So that's another cool thing about Google Plus for Business. This is a great reputation management thing, Google Plus for businesses as well, because it ranks so easily on your business online on Google search engine. All right, so we've entered in some description and introduction as to who Custom Elegance Construction is. What I'm going to do here is actually highlight this and anchor text it to, or hyperlink it to the actual website of my client. So let me type that in. Okay, and I'm going to hit OK. And there we have it. And I'm going to do a little bit of highlighting with, my bold, and that's good. Specializing in custom work, so it's a great description right here. Now you have the option to actually make this description, this introduction, public. You can post it to your circles. Only you can do a custom settings. I'm gonna just do it to the public and hit save. All right, that's done. The next thing is hours. You want to enter your hours, right? So let's add some hours. We're gonna go Monday. Let's see, my client's hours are 9:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. Okay, and it's pretty nifty. You don't have to do that a bunch of times. All you have to do is switch the days, and it does it automatically for you if you do it Monday through Friday, just like my client. So we can repeat. Again, you want to see who you want to post this to anyone on the web, or you can customize your settings, and then you hit save. And then the last thing you want to do right here is put in your website address, right? Another place to put your website URL or your website domain name link. That's good for SEO. Okay, we're going to hit save. And that is the basics right there. The last thing that you can do optionally is add custom links over here on the right side of your about section. What could you add over there? You could add your Facebook page link, or your LinkedIn page link, or your Twitter page link, or even your YouTube, or another link to your website, if you will, or promotion. So the sky's the limit really over here, guys. So you can hit save once you enter the link there. Make sure you put under the URL http://, to make that link live. All right. And then once you're done there, you can go over and hit photos and upload photos really quick. As many as you want. There are some settings here, and then also videos. You're not allowed to upload YouTube videos, kind of weird because it's Google owned, but you're not allowed to upload YouTube videos. You just have to upload videos straight from your computer. Once you guys have all that done, you just want to come up to the red bar again and hit Done Editing, and you will be done. That's how you update your Google Plus business profile. Thanks a lot.